ask you one other thing. It just happened to come to mind. It's probably out of sync, but going back to the posting of the notice and stuff.
Yes.
I know in the building here, the notices are posted kind of around the corner in the little cubbyhole back there. Is that the best place that we should have it posted, or should we have it posted out here in the vestibule, or in the, you know, because a citizen, when they walk in, they always have to know where to go to find it. You know, where's that's just a question.
Well, and again, it may just be subject to space and where it makes sense to have it. I mean, if you go to the courthouse, to get to the public notices in the courthouse, you've got to go through security. I did that this morning, and that's not terribly conducive to the public going in either, because I'm going to avoid that place like the plague, because mm-hmm. I'd take my belt off to get in there. Mm-hmm. But the answer is I am comfortable that is conspicuous notice under the Act. I mean, it's posted freely in the publicly available lobby that you can simply walk in. Could it be better? Yeah, it can always be better. It could be put on a LED screen out in front of the. You see what I'm saying?
Yes,
it could be better, but I am comfortable that is conspicuous notice under the Act.
Sorry to back you up there.
No, that's a perfectly legitimate question.